The striped bass, Moroni saxatilis, is a uniquely American fish that has played an important role in the development and growth of the United States. On April 28, 2015, Congressman Tom MacArthur submitted a bill to the House of Representatives to designate the Atlantic striped bass as the national fish of the United States, cited as the Striped Bass American Heritage Act. Striped bass live in both salt and fresh water and can be found on our three coasts and in many inland states. Striped bass support significant commercial and recreational fisheries that provide income, employment, and food. The striped bass, through its resilience and persistence, represents the American ideals and spirit that help shape the nation. This majestic fish deserves the designation National Fish of the United States. Contact your member of Congress and have your representative co-sponsor the Striped Bass American Heritage Act. You can also help make this happen by joining the Recreational Fishing Alliance today.